Cougars got the ball back. Mount Pleasant had to kick to the 20-yard line. Yough had a decent field position until a penalty. They eventually had Justin Schoen fumble it away.